Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so afraid of it, don't leave me alone. One more day, you need the feeling that I know. I am going to... I lost my way, always been out on my own. Till you came, oh, who gave you the control? Let you take the love we made. If you say you'll be my love, don't be a liar. I am bringing you some content here, a little video, nothing special. Because I want to show off this game. I'm a bit bored, to be honest, I'm sitting here doing nothing. So I thought I'd bring you what I've been playing in my spare time. And this, including this amazing soundtrack, this is Asphalt Legends. Asphalt 10, I believe. Well, pretty obvious, it's racing. You can play on your own, or there's multiplayer, and of course, there is a battle pass, or in this occasion, a legends pass, which you can still unlock stuff without paying, really. Of course, you don't get the good stuff if you buy the battle pass. You're getting some pretty good blueprints to, of course, push yourself in better cars. It is slightly, I mean, it's borderline pay to win. Not quite. You can fully still have fun on your own. But of course, there's packs and all sorts of stuff you can purchase. This way, look, packs. To get more cars, better stuff. To be honest, there's some good prices on certain cars, certain packs and stuff like that. They do it really well. What I'm also now going to do is I'm going to take you into a quick race. Races last, what? Really don't even know. Probably a minute max. That could even be pushing it. Now, you can race them all. Of course you can. But it is still determined by what car you've got. I don't think I can do this one. Might be able to, can I? This here, recommended rank, this is based off what car you're going to be driving. What cars you got, of course we're okay, we're going to use the Porsche. While I'm still enjoying this soundtrack. So, let's get in. And you'll see. I haven't played this for a little bit, so I'm going to be slightly rusty. You can use controller. If you are a skilled freak, then you can use mouse and key if you fancy it. I haven't tried that. I don't think it would be pleasant, to be honest. This game is free on the Microsoft Store. So let's get into it. Okay, well that was a bad start. It's all about being faster than everyone else, technically. Reach the end first. That's a bit brutal. And to do that, you can knock the opposition out of the way. Not doing well here. And as you can see on the right hand side, we do have objectives. Ignore that. Not massive objectives, just small ones, which we're also failing at currently. So tricks, flicks, and drifting get your special meter at the top going. I Okay, so on this occasion, I have lost. But this is where it's kind of handy. You can keep, you get credits. I usually do this, but I'm not going to do that for this. So, you can see here, you've completed your objectives. Apparently, I don't think I've done that one yet. I'll do that one. But you can go back into this race. You can do it again. But you don't have to do this. This time, you just need a win and focus on the race. Apparently, I've not done this one, so we'll do this one as well. So, there's nothing purely like, as you see here, refills. You purchase them with the coins and whatever you've got. You know, it's not groundbreaking. You know what I mean? It's not like a major blockbuster game. It is on mobile as well. Just in case anyone does know about the game. If you don't want to play it on PC, you can buy it on mobile. Alright, let's try this one. This one is just purely win the race. So I'm not really interested in any of this. Let's get that man out of the way. Ta-da, have a nice... Oh, and him as well. Ta-da. Tell your girlfriend I said hi. Doing this, look, you can fill your speed bar up. Just a little block off there as we're taking the drift. Call me the Drift King. Get out my road. Mid-air trick there. Double the boost. If you use your boost and hit one of those nitrous bottles, your boost will continue. I missed that there. There we are, straight to the finish. And of course here again at the end, just constant credits. Constant credits. You don't need to do anything. Just ongoing. And as you can see here, each time, sometimes these races, you're going to get some blueprints. They're going to go towards cars that you can unlock. Or if you've already unlocked the car, it will go towards the car. Let me show you here. I think I've got this Aston somewhere. Oh, yeah, here, look. And it goes down here, 4 out of 30. Keep boosting and it will keep building. And then that will improve the star rating of the car, which allows you to make it faster and upgrade your car. And of course, to do that, I'll use the one here because I've just unlocked this car the other day. You go into here and you just click these, and this is where the money's being used. You upgrade the car through these or cards from the shop and some other challenges that you can do. So you go into here. This refreshes, and you can also, if you don't like what you see here, you can use some of these tokens to refresh it and get some other bits and pieces. And of course, that's why it's 50... slightly pay to win. Slightly, because, you know, if you put enough money into this and then go into multiplayer, you might be able to do some stuff. And finally, of course, if you really want the thrill and the drive, there's ranked. There is this rank, which I think is just normal. Yeah, which, of course, you know, has rewards. Oh, sorry, I forgot. In league places, you just get some packs. And then this one is like a ranked. But you're driving the car, this car here, that the game has given you. And it's this one you unlock very good body kits. And this one, credits. So there's always something for you to win. And there's always something for you to do. I'm telling you, it's worth a purchase. Get it now. It's free in the shop. Microsoft Store, or go into mobile store, whatever the hell you've got. Download it. Have a blast. You don't have to play it for hours and hours on end, okay? But it's something to, let's say, quench your thirst if you're sitting there being bored, not knowing what to do. It's a cracking game. Absolutely fantastic. Lots of fun. Even if you've played it for 20 minutes, just a couple of races and come off. That 20 minutes, it's still fun to do. So if you're interested, I thought I'd just give you something to look at here. Little clip, little something. It's not really a little clip, is it? It's a video. But if you're interested, go and get it. Then if you do get it, hit me up. You know, let me know. And also, tell me what you think. You know, it'd be great. Show the game some love. So I appreciate you for watching. I'll catch you next time. Peace.